Watch the left shoulder. Did you see it? When the arms move, the left shoulder blade moves excessively. Here's why. Michael had been dealing with extreme shoulder pain for months when lifting.
Here, and all the way down in the front, into my bicep, and then around.
He had seen 20 different doctors and 4 other physical therapists without a fix. I want to show you one test I performed on him during our evaluation.
Push count, hold.
No.
Pain?
Yeah.
I can move you pretty far back. But the instant I try to push
any
down this way, there's no resistance, and instantly you get a shot of pain.
Yep.
That is more so a stability issue than a mobility one.
To improve this stability, I had him lie down and raise his hand off the ground as high as possible and hold for 5 seconds, 10 reps. He then took an upside down kettlebell and moved it from the front rack to the side hold for 5 seconds. The upside down bell challenges the shoulder joint to stabilize like crazy. Later that day, we retested his press, this time without any pain, showing he was on the right track finally.
Yeah, so much better.